him something. Ain't no telling what he'll do for the paper.
Ain't no telling.
Souffle, I'm straight. I state my plate. Shot day, I'm a smooth operator.
I drop top of my wheel, baby.
That car driving make you feel some type of way.
I know you do.
That custom brightly make you feel some type of way.
I'm shining, ho.
This bitch on wig got me feeling some type of way.
Okay, okay.
Is it cause my homies rich? You feel some type of way.
Some
type of way, make you feel some type of way. Heard she wanna fuck me, know you feel some type of way. Mr. CEO, it's what my title say. Me and my homies DJ Ho, he feel some type of way. Okay, now let me real, I know you feel some type of way.
I know you do.
When I get the bite on her ear, she make that Tyson face.
Don't look like that.
I drive down to my knee, thankful for life today.
Thank you, love.
No nap since long sleep.
Let go.
I can tell if he 12,
yeah.
Right away. Go through hell, cause I care, move you far away. Drop you off late, no, he feel some type of way.
Fuck that,
I got hoes, like golf trying to make what.
Right, we in Pennsylvania, you see it just started snowing. You see the mountains back there? And we out here, we doing our thing.
Right, good morning.
Right.
You're half the world sleeping right now.
Right.
It's not even a weekend either.
Right, it's Wednesday today.
Right.
I want to show you guys. You see the ice out here? You see this right here? See the icicle? You know it's cold as hell out here. You see the merchandise? We out here.
We out here. We've been out here since 7. It's a little slow because it was a snowstorm this morning. So we're just catching up. We just finished setting up. Everything looks beautiful. It's
right.
Cold. It's a little windy, but we're still here.
You guys are right on time.
All right, good morning.
Yeah, it was snowing this morning. I've been here since 7.
Right.
So it's been a snowstorm this morning. We made it. We finished packing up everything.
Right.
Everything looks beautiful, and it's a go. So
right.
We're take it from here. We're going to see how the rest of the day goes. We see smoke coming from my head. That means I've been doing a lot of moves. So this is Matt's first day back since 4 years now.
Alright.
So now we're trying to catch back up to things.
Right.
All right.
This is one of the original Recession Boys
right here.
Original Recession
right.
Boys. What's going on, family? Nice to have you back again, alright?
Let's get it.
Alright, guess who back? He just started taking his little collection right now. Say what's up to the world, man.
What's good, world?
Alright. See, my man got the old Carhartt suit on. Huh? What's going on, the dream? Peace, baby. Peace. Yeah, so,
grand opening.
Grand closing.
This is 97, baby.
So you see what he's doing right now. He's taking all these pieces. That means he's making money. You see him out here every week. You know, you see him out here every week. You know, somebody making money. All right? Somebody making the money. That's that Dolce & Gabbana. Oh, for women.
Official.
See, your boy's still going. It's the number one Pennsylvania hustler right here. Number one Pennsylvania hustler. Man. Yo, go make that money.
He just purchased 150 pieces. This is how you do business. Now, I want you to come and look at this for a minute, please. Now, this is the left of the damage. The time is only 2:22, and it's freezing out here. But look at the damage report. It's gone. We did it. Almost. We still got a little bit of go. Let's see. Stand around. Let's see what else we can scrape on our plate. You know?
Tell me what's going on.
This is the last sell of the day. All of these pieces is over. It's gone.
Everything is gone?
Everything is gone.
All of the pieces are gone.
It's over. This is it. I'm packing it up right now.
You see the guy right now? He just came and bought everything.
That's it. See you later.
I don't blame him neither. I don't blame him. So we did it again. We thought we wasn't going to do it again today because it's so cold. You guys saw the snow in the morning. But we did it. We sold out again.
Let me
show you guys the last of the merchandise. Justin Bieber, Beyonce, Mademoiselle, Jennifer Lopez, Polo, Abercrombie & Finch, Jean-Paul Gaultier.
Gone.
Everything gone.
Gone.
Wow. This is it. These three guys, one, two, and three guys. You see the guy down there hiding. They're taking boxes. They're taking everything. Wow. You giving him the table too?
$70.
That's it. And anything that you guys want, anything at all, I'll always be here. You can come and I can definitely take care of you. Anything. This is the woman's side. This is the men's side. Just to show you guys, this is one of my catalogs right here. This is it. That's it. That's it. Yes, take everything. Take everything. Take everything. Sorry you guys missed it. We sold out, but we'll see you next week. Okay, bye-bye. That's it. Here's some more. Here, take these. Take that. Take that. Take them all. Take them all. Take everything.
We come next week.
No, that one's mine. Thank you. Thank you. Wow. Wow. They're taking everything, literally. Literally. Your Pennsylvania guys are crazy out here, man. They, you know, we're trying to sell one piece at a time. They're taking the whole table. Yes, take those two. If you want, take the coffee. I have a coffee. Listen, do me a favor. Tell me that I am the cheapest in the world. Be honest.
You are, brother.
Thank you.
You're number one.
I appreciate that. You're still laughing. What are you laughing at? We out of here. We are out of here. Math packing it up already. They ain't even leave yet. He's packing it up already. Any last words?
I can't sell anything. I don't got nothing.
Right.
What's your name again?
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. They're not taking one box at a time. Taking boxes. More boxes. Thank you.
Oh my God, you everything
gone? We did it.
Our first day back.
We your first day back. We sold out. Oh, my boy. This map's first day back. He excited. We just sold out. All right, so we did it again. All right, no myth, no games. This ain't. We're not telling stories, telling fables. You saw that dude right now. He came, bought everything, just like everybody always does. Alright? I don't know what it is, man. I should have my own reality show, man. This shit is crazy, man. But, holla at me. Alright?
Bro. 1-900 Hustler, Siegel, holla at your boy. What's the problem, shorty?
Yeah, what up, man? I'm the only nigga from Brooklyn out here, man. I'm trying to lock the spot.
Alright, hold on. Over, line one. Here's a couple of suggestions of how you could finesse it.